It is not Russia, but the United States, who have destroyed the system of international security. And they are trying to preserve their hegemony and stoking a global conflict. We have always preferred, and we still prefer, to resolve our disagreements using peaceful means, but we are prepared for any scenario. And if anyone has any doubts, they shouldn't. There will always be a response.